Go get it.
The true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
that up?
Snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Can you move that for me?
Thank you. Get that.
Children in Taro often in the stillness of the forest. I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.
Yeah.
Over there.
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Over there.
Represent guardians of the forest from up here. It's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Thank you.
offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Tara left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Thank you.